Excuse me, Yammy. Hey, buddy. Oh, I forgot to pick this one up. It's almost time, huh, buddy? Now he eats. Oh, here he is. I'm a dabbler. Sit down next to me, in front of me. After he departs, I'll be adding his name to the adoption list. He'll have a red X next to his name until I get confirmation that he has been adopted. And then I'll turn it into a green check mark. Aww. Keep crawling on the sweet for me. Go ahead and fix your ear. Don't worry, boy. I know today's going to be kind of scary, but it's the best thing that's happened that'll happen to you. Go ahead and use the litter box if you need to. five. High five. Okay, face five. One last flip. He's just purring up a storm. Well, we do plan to open up the room and let our cats come in while the stream is still broadcasting the adoption status, but probably won't be today. Today will be clean up. Today and tomorrow we'll be cleaning up the room, but we already have like a full docket. You'll know when the room's opened up because it'll say random internet cats may roam through down there on the bottom left hand side. Starting to get saucy. Ooh, super elevator butt. Tippy toe elevator butt. Is that a repeatable thing? Looks like it's almost time for him to go.
What if he doesn't like it?
Ask me later. The catnip kicker. All right, time to go. Ready, bud? Go meet your new owners, your new family. He's going to have two kitty brothers. I believe they're brothers. Say goodbye. Say I love you. Thank you guys for sharing this journey with us. We'll probably have fosters next over Christmas. So enjoy the room. Have a nice day.